everybody, welcome back to Baldur's Gate 3 with the origin character playthrough. We are going to continue on, so before we do that, please be sure to leave a like, comment down below, and also subscribe to the channel. Your help and support is very and highly much appreciated. Let's get this thing going.
Well,
premium trinkets and doodahs.
Just do your best, all right.
We see what we see.
The pride of the game.
Can't afford to stay idle.
Lost in thought.
As I listen.
I didn't realize I had an audience.
The true soul who's going to save us all. I'm Isabel. Pleased to meet you. Myself and Our Lady are doing what we can to hold the line. I hear you and your tadpole will be our offense. Free from the Absolute's influence, yet able to walk among cultists. It's almost too good to be true. But I'd be a poor cleric indeed not to avail of a blessing when I see one. Let me guess. Jahir has sent you to beg a protection spell off her favorite cleric. Perfect. It'll make you immune to the lesser effects of the Shadow Curse, which will get you closer to the towers. But there are places it won't help. Places where the curse is darker, stronger. The cultists are able to traverse even the deepest shadows, though. I don't know how. The Harpers are trying to figure it out.
Saloonite magic. Dark Lady, forgive me.
Good nose. Like a nasty little terrier. Ketherick is a frightening man. But you have something he doesn't. Allies worth having. While you're busy in the towers, I'll be sure to... Wait. Do you hear that? Something's wrong.
Hello, Isabel.
Marcus, is that you? What's happened to you?
I've been blessed. You can be too. Come with me, and you can hear all about it from Ketherick himself.
It would be your doom, and mine.
True soul, my instructions are clear. Take the girl to Ketherick, alive.
What's going on? If you have something to say, say it.
Absolute sees all. Your treachery will be punished.
The Absolute. Of course. You can't believe them, Marcus. Ketherick will never give you whatever it is you've been promised.
He already has. Time to go, Isabel.
Hand.
and fertilizer.
On the victor's path.
Interest.
You Your penance will be paid now.
General Ketherick wants her alive, at any cost.
Isabel! No! What in the nine hells happened? God spare us! Ketherick was planning our demise all along.
Listen closely, for there's very little time. Even if last light falls, your mission does not change. You must find Ketherick Thorm. And you must kill him. As impossible as that task sounds, there must be a way to break the spell that makes him invincible. There are secrets in this ancient waste, hidden from... But hark, something stirs. It's happening. They'll all be taken by the shadows. Only by the grace of Isabel's spell will we be spared the same fate. We cannot hesitate. Not even for those we knew. Those we cared for. They're no longer who they were.
Steel your hearts, and steady your hands. To battle!
Where do you think you're going?
Move.
might will prevail.
No time to waste.
Favors the fearless. Fleet of foot.
Fear not the shadow nor death.
No god. For the realm!
Victory awaits. Taking position.
Watch and learn.
I will ascend. You bow, or you break.
Thick as a glob of unguent.
Victory awaits. Make way.
Forever dauntless.
Position.
No holding back.
It's all over. They're all gone. My brave ones, my friends, my harpers. I led them here. To this. But you live. A single green leaf holding fast on a tree ravaged by winter. Frankly, I don't see another option than to make a desperate dash back to Baldur's Gate. Chances are slim I'd survive the journey back. But if I can warn the Dukes an army of absolutists is on the march, perhaps the city still stands a fighting chance. That proud determination of yours should shame me. But it heartens me instead
pull aside the curtain of years, and I can see myself echoing your resolve. Very well. I'll join you. And when Ketherick falls, I'll be there. For us, for them, and for the ones we love back home.
It's been a long day. Better stop to rest soon.
Time's over, pet.
Oh, I love this time of year. The dickheads start popping up wherever you look.
Absolute's cult has gone and grabbed one of Zariel's assets. A devil. And a powerful one at that. They're locked up in the cult's fortress, Moonrise Towers. And you're getting him out. Questions! You're wasting my time! Let's see about getting your priorities fixed. Clause Z, Section 13. Should promised soul refuse obeyance or neglect duty, the pact holder shall cast the promised into Avernus as a lemure. I'll make it simple. You fail or refuse, and you turn into a thick glob of stink flesh and sink to Avernus. Now, be a good boy and play fetch, pup, or you'll spend an eternity sizzling in the hells.
Mizora's words may be flippant, but they are tinged with desperation. She cannot afford for you to fail this mission. This may be your best chance to negotiate your way out of your pact.
Interesting. Now, why should I go letting my favorite pet off his leash?
Your own contract is airtight. But you recall an old incantation from a children's story, said to void a devil's pact. Abi diabole et nunquam redi.
I've never seen such a fearless display of sheer idiocy. Bravo! Fine, I'll play your game. But I amend the pact once the mission's done, not before. Clause F, Section 9. Soulbinder shall bestow reward or favor only upon Soulbearer's fulfillment of related obligation. Now, to Moonrise, pet. And
do mind the shadows. They've been especially hungry.
Fine time for a chat.
God damn it, Wyll! Why did it have to be Mizora? Why did it have to be Zariel?
You know I'd do just about anything for you. But we're being asked to retrieve one of Zariel's assets. What if it's a runaway, like me? Or something worse? I'll follow you until I can't, Wyll. That at least I can promise you.
This dark land must be filled with the broken, the beaten, the desperate. The perfect praying ground for a devil who offers a way out for those who sign on the dotted line. I hope we end up seeing our friend Raphael down here somewhere. Help me find him, and you'll find out. When I was taken to his house, I was caught off guard. But now I know what to ask for. Perfect! I knew you would understand.
Shadow curse is upon us. As foul as I remember it. Perhaps even worse. But with the Oak Father's blessing, we may soon see it banished from these lands.
Well, there's hardly anyone left to share the responsibility with. Few who witnessed the fall of Moonrise still draw breath. What Ketherick Thorm unleashed is not something that nature can undo by itself. I must do what I can. I studied the Shadow Curse for years, but to truly understand it and stop it, I must reach its source.
I suppose this place is no worse for wear than my last lodgings. Though I cannot say the same for myself, I fear. The battle, the escape after. I might need to lick my wounds a while before I can be of use to you. The time for words will come when we lay my harpers to their final rest. I owe them that. But first, I owe them justice. Moonrise must fall. I need a little time. But I will gladly join you at Journey's End. So long as it leads to the grave of General Getherick Thorne.
The voice of the Absolute is strong here, and getting stronger. I don't know how much longer I can resist it. But it's good to see you're making progress. You took an unexpected route here. You did a brave thing, saving those people in the grove. Not everyone would have helped. It just doesn't stop. We are being bombarded by waves of telepathic energy. Wave after wave with hardly a breath between them. Dare not rest. Each wave a set of orders to the infected. The order for your transformation has been given many times already. Yes, but the orders are oddly erratic, as if the Absolute cannot make up its mind. I don't fully understand. In any case, the Absolute knows you carry me with you now. It wants to retrieve me. I am the only one who can resist the Absolute's influence. Hence its fear of me, its desperation. Unfortunately, that also means it is dedicating more and more resources to my retrieval. The task ahead is monumental, but we're all that stands between victory for the Absolute and freedom for all. This is not just about you and I anymore. It has become far bigger than us. You must infiltrate Moonrise Towers, discover the secrets of the Absolute, and put an end to it, so we can finally be free. Now I must rest, and you must carry on. Do not let my efforts be in vain.